Anyway, it's nice to be up here, I'll tell you how I am. Whew, tired though, man. I'm in my 40s now, huh? Gotta pace yourself in 40s, you know? People in their 20s, you know, they get cocky. You know, people in 20s are like, I'm in my 20s, I can party. My 20s, partied last night, I'll party again tonight, I'll go straight to work, I don't give a fuck. Party, 20s. 20s, party. People in their 30s like, I can party again tomorrow, but I choose not to. People in their 40s, if I party again tomorrow, I will fucking die. I had 3 glasses of wine. I can't go to work this week. I can't. I fucked up last night. I stayed up. I watched the news. I can't feel my face. I can only communicate through blinking and hand gestures at this point. People in their 40s are always putting on their sweatpants with no intention at all of working out. You want to go out, honey? Yeah, let me put on my sweatpants. Yeah, I'll be able to go out, maybe. Go to a restaurant, sit down without rupturing a testicle. I'll see a movie, cross my legs, mix it up. People in their 40s, you know. In your 20s, you go to the pharmacy, it's like, yeah, let me get some condoms, liquor, candy. People in their 40s, Metamucil. Cheater glasses. Flomax. And candy. I still like candy. In your 40s, people say this to you. Hey, you look good. Is that a little pause? Because basically they're saying, hey, you look kind of fucked up. You look like a fucked up version of what you used to look like. But for a fucked up version of what you used to look like, you look good. People in their 40s aren't shy or embarrassed at all about buying supplies for their asshole. I need something for my asshole. It's on fire. Yeah, my asshole. I need something for my asshole. It's killing me. No, I'm serious. I dropped my pants. I look like I got a baboon's ass. Honey, I'm getting something for my asshole. It's killing me. Aisle 12. Okay, aisle 12. Thank you. Excuse me, getting something for my asshole. You get easily injured, too, in your 40s. You know, you can become fragile. Anything can mess you up, and it's like, God damn it, honey, did you use my pillow last night? I'm fucked up now. Look at me. That's my pillow on my side of the bed. That's why it's on my side of the bed. I'm going to be like this for 3 days now. And where's my ass pillow? The pillow for my ass. Now my hips are out. My neck's out. My hips are out. I'm going to be like this for the next... Fucked up. I'm in my 40s. People in their 20s, they hear. Hey, man, we gotta get in there, man. Do you know anybody at the door? Hey, man, look at those chicks in the line. People in their 40s hear. Turn that shit down! I'm trying to put on my sweatpants! I know I'm in my 40s now because when I jerk off standing up, I get winded. I don't remember that in my 20s or 30s. Gotta finish the rest of this one sitting down, I think. This is taking more energy than I've allocated for. Let's just call this one a draw. Buddy, what do you say, huh? Come on. You did your best, I did my best. Let's walk away with one of our heads held high. That's just the way I walk.
Oh my God. Let it go, let it go. It's going to go all the way. It's going to perfect.